Coach Ralph Tasker, a man of integrity, honor, and a warm sense of fairness. But just one look over those rimmed glasses meant press a little harder. Born and raised in a small coal town in Moundsville, West Virginia, at the age of five, Tasker met the game of basketball and would have an enduring and faithful relationship with it for over 75 years.
He made everybody on that team, all 15 guys, feel like you were the most important player on that team. And said, you know, the thing about Coach Tasker is he made even that 15th guy feel like he was the number one guy.
I just feel like kids respond to encouragement, a pat on the back, so much. I'm just learning every year.
His coaching career began in Sulphur Springs, Ohio in 1941. Then, after proudly serving our country in the U.S. Air Corps for 3 years and playing for the Air Force Flying Kellys, Coach Tasker moved his family to Lovington, New Mexico. 3 years later, and after the first of many state championships, he was offered a job in the neighboring city of Hobbs, New Mexico, where he would coach Hobbs Eagle basketball for the next 49 years.
His belief was that you played the game, and basketball was more than just going out there and winning basketball games. Basketball was life.
In 53 years of coaching Hobbs Eagle basketball, Coach Tasker's teams had a remarkable collection of achievements. 1,122 wins and only 241 losses, ranking him third in total number of wins in high school basketball history. 12 of Tasker's teams won state championships, and two went undefeated. One of his teams from 1970 still holds the national scoring record, 170 points in regulation, and an average 114.6 points a game. Under his guidance, most of his players attended college. Many became coaches and teachers, following in his footsteps. Coach Tasker loved to see his young players and students succeed on the court and in the classroom. He received correspondence from most of them throughout the years. He could give you the player, the game, the score, and special facts about the best moments of the game. Among many honors, Coach Tasker was elected to five different halls of fame, and in 1991 was named the National Athletic Coach of the Year and the Walt Disney National Teacher Awards. In Hobbs, New Mexico, the sports facility is named Ralph Tasker Arena. Coach Tasker enriched his students in American government with the same passion he had on the court, earning Teacher of the Year on three different occasions.
Coach influenced me in many ways. He taught us dedication and loyalty in the classroom and on the court.
But he says, I give the credit to those kids. Those kids win the ball games, and of course, I'm the one that loses them. So he didn't lose very many of them, I'll tell you that for sure.
He set the example. A humble and strong spiritual man, devoted to family and Margaret Elizabeth Marple, his wife of nearly 50 years. He always put on the full court press of life. Ralph Tasker, a true gentleman, an institution, a living legacy.
They do succeed. I'm talking about winning the ball game or getting to go to college. To me, that's the ultimate.